We are back with another video. We are here. Little mother lover said, whatever again, I'm gonna hit him with this axe.
Come on, this way. I'll take care of this.
Boy.
Let's go, bitch.
Your brother.
You know. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
The hell?
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Damn!
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! You're just me!
Bitch!
Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Whoop his ass, Kratos! Hey, you gonna kill yourself.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy! You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Atreus!
Don't you know when to give up?
Oh, shit! What the? Like a man, you coward, you running this shit.
activated the bridge. Hey, I asked you a question. It's locked in.
Shut up. Oh,
and when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do?
This game is fire as a motherfucker! Here we go with this shit. I hate this shit. Bitch! What? Damn! That's how you supposed to hit, buddy. I don't know what the fuck you were hit. Damn!
Boy.
I'm here.
Stay still.
Now, boy.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
I think round two. There you go. Let's go.
I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now.
Whoa!
Would you rather die?
Freya is your mother.
Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
So Freya is Boron's mother. Wow. Yeah, crazy.
No. Yes. I will. Come.
You ruined my life. Honey, we can figure this out, I promise. this. Trust me, I know how to.
What if he see us? Can't miss that big ass head.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Freya is his mother. His mother is a whore. I just play. Freya is his. That boy said Freya is his mother. That's why we keep fighting his ass. About that man about 10 times. He's still coming back for more. Okay. Oh boy, hold on. Oh shit. Whoa, what the fuck? Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work.
Let's go. Oh, I see.
You have done enough.
Shutting him out ain't gonna be a good thing, Kratos.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Geatquothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making me. What now? Chopping it? So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
They both mad at your head. He start feeling himself.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Let's go, boy.
We did it. We're free.
Escape.
We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Man, stop blood! Skies of Hellion.
Hold on!
Who the fuck is that? Hey, what you doing on our boat, bitch? I mean, shit. Bitch. Wow! Down! You ghostly bitch! Yeah!
Us.
As we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Shit out, bitch. I die, bitch. Thank you for it. bitch! Bitch, 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 bitch! Bastards coming everywhere. Damn!
you have done.
Damn. Zeus!
As we didn't wreck our way back.
Did he go die? Y'all was gonna die if he ain't made that plan. Shut up, boy.
This is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
Let's go, boy.
Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Mm-hmm. Odin!
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Ed.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands.
Itches.
They mean...
poor.
Aye.
Mm-hmm. How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
Huh. What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. Hmm. And right under Odin's nose. Ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
that symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Bruh. His own design. He made this door himself.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Dwarf, we need dwarf, we need dwarf. Dwarf to make dwarf go.
Tell us Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is. It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Good. Tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. Back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Jeez. These motherfuckers wanna be fucking like Adam and Eve. I'm about to kill these motherfuckers for no money. For fucking with me. Damn it!
over.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of peace he envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. That's just half, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he?
Yeah, we're gonna end it right there.